Good evening. This is Bob Kelly. Welcome to Warren Echo Ice Rink in Elizabeth, New Jersey. TV 35 is proud to present the girls' hockey. Yes, I did say the girls' hockey senior night this Friday evening, January 27th, 2023. And as you can see, they are rolling out the carpet as we get ready to introduce the senior players and their family members. I have Mike Fistano on the camera. Mike, thank you for taping this for us. This is, of course, the first year of the girls varsity hockey team. And, of course, there is Coach Rich Hurley out on the ice right now. Many Cranford sports fans, hockey fans in particular, know the name Coach Hurley. That is the same Coach Hurley who started the Cranford boys hockey, I'm going to say 1992. He was the boys hockey coach for close to 25 years. We did an interview the other night, and Rich was very entertaining, and he had nothing but the greatest words for this girls' hockey team. So momentarily, and there, of course, is the Cougar, as everybody knows that watches TV 35 Sports. We love having the Cougars at Cougar sporting events, getting the crowd fired up. And it does look like we have a Cougar den, so to speak, overlooking the ice as the Cranford team takes the bench. The Cranford Cougars are hosting the visiting Chatham Cougars. Yes, that is Cougars versus the Cougars. So we have the Cougar, we have Coach Hurley on the ice. We have the blue and gold balloons. Coach Rich Hurley is assisted by Mike Leong and Greg Boris. And I know after speaking and interviewing Coach Hurley, the Cranford High School community has really wrapped their arms around this team, fully supported them. There's been pictures on Facebook about their 5:30 practices and how fun it's been for the girls to come and get over here at 5:30. I'm sure it's been fun for the parents getting up at, call it 4:45, to drive their children here. This is going to be a great night here at Warren Echo Arena. And we have a note from Coach Hurley honoring his senior players. Good evening. We are here tonight to honor an outstanding group of young ladies. These seven girls took on the challenge of playing a new sport with a very heavy commitment for just 1 year. Without their dedication, hard work, and outstanding leadership, this inaugural year of girls hockey at CHS would not have been nearly as successful as it has been. This group will be sorely missed by both their teammates and their coaches next year. So please join us in congratulating, honoring, and thanking this wonderful group of young ladies as well as their supportive parents. And the first one coming out is Gina Agnone. She is being escorted by parents Joe and Fran Agnone. Of course, they are on that mat so they don't slip on the ice. Once again, Gina Agnone. And the second senior is Annie Kartnick. She is being escorted by parents Lou and Kerry Kartnick. And now we have senior Julia O'Lear. She is being escorted by father Dan O'Lear and brother Daniel O'Lear. Of course, Father Dan was head baseball coach at Roselle Catholic for many years. And now we have Emma Grace Patchkowski. She is being escorted by her parents, Todd and Gina Patchkowski. of course, older brother Luke, he played Cranford varsity hockey as well. Next we have Maddie Swanson. She is being escorted by parents Scott and Krista Swanson. Now we have Megan Turner, escorted by parents Tom and Gretchen Turner. And I'm sure you're hearing the Cranford faithful. They are very loud, that Cranford Cougar Den. They are making some noise. I hope they bring it all game. Now we have Anna Waller, escorted by her mother, Milvia. That is a great picture. The first group of graduating seniors for the Cranford girls hockey team. And Rich concludes by, Coach Hurley concludes by saying thank you for coming out tonight and enjoy the game. I know my partner, Michael Plick, would be loved to televising this game. He was very involved with hockey most of his coaching life, but unfortunately he's on assignment someplace in warmer weather, so to speak. So partner, we miss you tonight. So Coach Hurley has told me the other night that there are about 30 girls in the program. There are two teams, it's called a varsity and a JV team, but each game he assigns different lineups, so I believe he suits up 19 girls per game, so he mixes it up and rotates it between two different teams. Once again, he has nothing but rave reviews of this team, this bunch of girls, his coaching. He's had a wonderful experience. So the girls playing tonight, this is the roster from Coach Hurley. Gina Agnone, number 83. Alyssa Boris, number 16. Ann Kartnick, number 33. Courtney Domber, number 18. Kaylee Fitzpatrick, 15. Sienna Griffin, 26. Ash Jinanga, number 1. Alexandra McCoy, number 4. Emerson Murphy, number 36. Julia O'Lear, number 9. Isabella Anisco, number 14. Emma Grace Patskowski, 43. Natalia Sneller, 27. Isabella Stappis, 19. Maddie Swanson, 23. Olivia Torzone, number 12. Megan Turner, number 6. Anna Waller, number 21, and goalie Emma Yeager, number 22. I will step away for a moment and let the audience watch our girls skate and warm up on the ice. And do take notice, the girls blue jerseys, blue sweaters are hanging behind the goal there. Hopefully Mike Fastano can get a good shot of the graduating seniors. Their blue sweaters are on hangers right behind the goal, of course, with their pictures below them. The visiting Chatham Cougars, they are in the gray jerseys. Okay, we are getting ready to drop the puck, so to speak. Nice to see Coach Hurley in a nice gold tie for the blue and gold of Cranford. Coach Hurley and his wife Barbara are lifelong Cranford residents like myself. So when I interviewed Coach Hurley the other night, I am not the biggest hockey guy, so I had a few questions, and one of my questions for Coach was, how about the equipment? Is it the same equipment, different equipment? He said, absolutely not. It is entirely the same equipment. So if you're a novice in hockey like me, all the girls are wearing the same equipment. So I will try to get a starting lineup out there. Number 43, Emma Grace Pachkowski. Number 14, Isabella Nisko. Number 18, Courtney Domber. Number 36, Emerson Murphy. And of course, Emma Yeager, number 22 in goal. Let's get ready to drop the puck. 15 minute quarters. Domber controls it off the boards. Icing call. And as Mr. Schneller just let me know, it is periods. I did say quarters, Mr. Schneller. Schneller, his daughter Natalia is going to be out there tonight. It is periods. He will be assisting me with some terminology if I need it. Chatham Cougars control the puck. Shot saved by Yeager. Chatham Cougars controlling the puck in the Cranford Cougar ends. Another save by Emma Yeager. Oh. Puck flies over the boards. 14:05 in the first period, and we have our first change. Number 9, Julie O'Lear comes on. Number 15, Kaylee Fitzpatrick. Number 6, Megan Turner, still there. 27, Natalia Schneller is out there on the ice for Cranford. Shot off the boards. A lot of action in front of the net right now. Another shot, and that is a goal for Chatham. That was number 1 for the Chatham Cougars. Sarah Nasinovich. 1-0 Chatham Cougars. 13:42 left in the first period. Maddie Swanson out there, number 23. Number 12, Olivia Torzone out there. Nice defense there by number 36, Emerson Murphy. And here come the Cranford Cougars. Chatham goes the other way. Emerson Murphy, the lone defenseman. Great defense there. Another shot and saved by Yeager. Chatham Cougars keeping it in the Cranford Cougars zone. And here goes Alyssa Boris. Taken away by Chatham. Nice move there. Another save by Yeager. Another great shot by Chatham, Sarah Nasinovich, but denied by Yeager. That shot was deflected by Olivia Torzone, number 12. Cougars playing great D in the early going here. Maddie Swanson, oh, she goes down on the ice. That was an offside call. And here's another line shift for the Cougars. Ashtonaga in, number one. Anna Waller, 21. 83, Gina Agnone. Alyssa Boris is still on the ice, number 16. Yeager are getting her stick on that puck, looking great in between the pipes. Another save by Yeager. Nice clear there. I believe Emerson Murphy on the clear there for the Cranford Cougars. Once again, if you're just tuning in, I have to say Cranford Cougars and Chatham Cougars, both mascots are the Cougars. Anna Waller just missed that puck. .10:20 left in the first period. Nice clear by Cranford. That will be icing. So the puck will be brought back to the Cranford end of the ice. Face-off controlled by Chatham. Long shot, stick saved by Yeager. Little cowbell for that one. Chatham keeping it in the Cranford end of the ice here. Nice steal there by Emma Grace. Great play there by Alex McCoy. Once again, the Cougars playing stellar defense here in the early going. Chatham is up 1-0. Shot off the boards. Emerson Murphy, you lost her stick there. She is playing without her stick. Nice steal by Sienna Griffin, number 26, who hopped on the ice. Kaylee Fitzpatrick on the ice as well for Cranford. Julie O'Lear, number 9. And that is the second goal for Chatham Cougars. And once again, that goal was again by number 1, Sarah Nasinovich. It is 2-0 Chatham with 7:53 to go here in the first period at the Warren Echo Arena in Elizabeth. Maddie Swanson on the ice, 23. Olivia Torzone took that faceoff for the Cougars. And Kartnick, number 33, on the ice as well. Nice clear by Murphy. And that was another goal by Chatham. I did not see who scored the goal. But that is the third goal for the visiting Chatham Cougars. It is 3-0 Cougars. We think that was might have gotten in off a skate. Not sure that puck went in clean. Mr. Schneller thinks that went in off a skate or off a leg. The result is the same. It is a goal, 3-0 Cougars. Ashtonanga took the faceoff for the Cougars. Nice save by Emma Yeager, and she held on to the puck. It'll be a face-off. Janang again on the face-off for the Cougars. Shot just wide by number 15, Alex Donahue for Chatham. Another save by Yeager. I'm watching Coach Hurley there. He looks like to be teaching, talking to the girls, teaching them as much as he can. Teach him everything he knows. I remember Coach Hurley skating on the Rahway River over at McConnell Park in Cranford many years ago with the Cranford Hockey Club. Sharing his hockey knowledge with these girls. He is teaching them a lot. Chatham player number 2, slow to get up. Josie Press, number 2. She's back on her skates, ready to go. Oh, that was open net goal by number 5, Ali Chang. That is another goal for Chatham to make it 4-0.
Setting up in front of the goal, we got it. Defensively, you want to move those players down.
So, Alex McToy took that face off for the Cougars. Number 6, Megan Turner back on D. And Alex McCoy skated that down. Here we go. Emerson Murphy, a little charge here. Takes a shot, and oh, that just missed. Just missed. Nice shot. That will be an icing on Chatham, I think. The puck is going down to the Chatham end. Cranford Cougars just missed that goal by inches. So Alex McCoy taking the faceoff for Cranford in the Chatham end of the ice. Nice to see our Cougars in that end of the ice here. Emma Grace with a shot attempt. And here comes Chatham on a charge. Once again, that goal was by number 1 for Chatham, Sarah Nasinovich. .443 to go in the first period. Chatham Cougars hold a 5-0 lead. Number 6, Ella Chung has the puck for Chatham. Over to number 2, Josie Pruss. Glove save by Jaeger. Kaylee Fitzpatrick took that face off for the Cougars. Alyssa Boyd, number 16, had the puck there for a little while. Courtney Domber sends it into the Chatham end of the ice. Courtney Domber back on D for the Cougars, number 18. Joined by Alyssa Boris. 3:30 left to go, first period. Chatham passing nicely. Here comes Boris, taken away by Chatham. Chatham on a charge again. Emerson Murphy back there on D. And here comes Murphy again with a charge here. Takes a shot, saved by Chatham. Sienna Griffin in there, keeping the puck in Chatham's end of the ice. Fitzpatrick tried to clear. Another save, Jaeger. And the cowbell, always good to hear the cowbell for a good play by the Cougars. All right, coming on the ice, Maddie Swanson, 23, 33, and Kortnick, 27, Natalia Schneller. Olivia Torzone out there, number 12. Under 2 minutes, first period. Maddie Swanson on the defense there. Nice clear by Courtney Dahmer, number 18. Cougars, Cranford Cougars trying to get that puck out of there. A lot of activity right in front of the net. Shot, nice glove saved by Jaeger. Under a minute here, first period. Anna Walla, number 21. Number 19, Isabella Stappas comes on. 83, Jean Agnonon. Emerson Murphy still out there, number 36. Anna Waller, number 21. We're down to 15 seconds here, and that is another goal for Chatham. I did not see who scored that goal for Chatham. Seconds left to go in this first period. On senior night, the inaugural senior night for the girls, Cranford girls hockey team. By all accounts, it has been a tremendous season for all involved. And Murphy runs it down, and that will be the end of the first period. Chatham displaying great skating skills, passing skills. They are up 6-0. So I mentioned earlier that the not being a hockey guy, I wanted to ask Rich some basic questions, same equipment. And I said, my next follow-up question was, what about the rules, coach? Are the rules the same as the boys? He said, everything is the same except checking. You are not allowed to check. So the rules are the same as the boys. There is no checking allowed here. And I asked him initially when this was put together by Mr. Torzone and the Cranford Athletic Department, one of the hesitancies was they weren't sure of the response, if it would get enough of girls to form a team. There was talk, if there weren't enough girls, maybe partnering up with a few surrounding towns. But as we all know now, the Cranford response was outstanding. 30 girls on the rosters, and Coach Hurley has said there's parents who are already talking to him about girls in the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade are skating and anxious to get to the high school and compete for the Cranford girls hockey team. So we are in good hands, and the momentum is growing as we start the second period. Cranford down 6-0. Emma Yeager still in goal for the Cougars. Alex McCoy takes the puck. Nice D by Chatham. Number 7, Chloe Brankowski clears it. It will be an icing call. The puck will be brought back to the Chatham end of the ice. So Katie Fitzpatrick taking the face-off for the Cougars. Nice shot by Emerson Murphy, a little high. Oh, that went in! Emerson Murphy with the goal for the Cougars as they celebrate at the blue line. Emerson Murphy taking a little well-earned lap, high-fiving her teammates. So Courtney Dahmer comes back out playing defense. Natalia Schneller, number 27. Number 26, Sienna Griffin on the ice for the Cougars. Julie O'Lear, number 9. Let's see if we can build on this momentum. Domber sends it down into the Chatham end of the zone. .13:20 left in the second period. Chatham is ahead 6-1. Domber has it. Tried to get it to ahead to Julia O'Lear, number 9. O'Lear does have it, in fact. Chatham stole it back. Sienna Griffin trying to get, oh, here we go. Griffin has the puck. The puck didn't realize, Sienna didn't realize the puck went behind her. Schneller has the puck behind her own net. Here goes Sienna. Oh, taken back by Chatham. Torzone back on the ice for the Cranford Cougars. As well as Megan Turner, number 6. and Kartnick, number 33, on the ice for the Cougars. Murphy has it stolen by Chatham. Gene Agnone, number 83, on the ice for the Cougars. Chatham shot saved by Yeager. Kartnick, oh, trying to get the puck back. Megan Turner over in the corner. Sends it up the boards. Nice pass by Chatham. Murphy picks it up. Ashtonaga, number one, back on the ice for the Cranford Cougars. Murphy with another shot. Great save by number 20, Salome Stuthberry, the goalie for Chatham. Salome Stuthberry. 10 minutes to go, second period. Chatham coming down, nice pass. No goal, great save by Yeager. She laid down on the ice, but she's okay. She's tough, she's a hockey player. Good save, Emma Yeager. Alex McCoy coming on. Emma Grace Patchkowski back on the ice for the Cougars. Emma Grace putting the pressure on, and here's a steal by Alex McCoy. Oh, almost had the breakaway. Courtney Domberg tried to make the pass there, unsuccessful. Nice pass by Chatham, shot wide. Puck still in front of the Cranford Cougars net. Another great save by Yeager. We're under 9 minutes to go in the second period. Great defense by 16, Alyssa Boris. And here comes Alex McCoy again. Gets behind one Chatham defender as she takes the puck. Nice center. Emma Grace just missed. Great pass by McCoy. Chatham coming back the other way. Great D there by the Cranford Cougars. Yeager saves and pounces on the pucks. So once again, I want to give a shout out to Coach Hurley's assistants, Mike Long and Greg Boris, and their contributions to this great season. 7:57 to go, second period, 6-1 Chatham. Kenny Fitzpatrick took that faceoff for the Cranford Cougars. Oh, Murphy goes down hard. She's tough too, she's a hockey player. And speaking of Murphy, here she comes. Taking it out with authority into the Chatham end of the ice. Great D by number four, Maddie Jespin for Chatham. Oh, acrobatic shot by Murphy, denied. 7:05 to go, second period, Chatham 6-1. Good effort by Sienna Griffin over on the far boards from us. Griffin taking the puck. Passes it over to Domber. I'm sorry, Fitzpatrick, taken away by Chatham. Nice pass. Oh, Sienna just missed it. Julie O'Lear, number 9 on the ice. Number 15, Kaylee Fitzpatrick. 27, Natalia Schneller. Number 6, Megan Turner. And here goes Sienna Griffin. Plays it off the boards. Alyssa Boris, number 16, back on the defensive side of the ice for the Cougars. Maddie Swanson, 23 on the ice. Nice play by Boris. Over to Swanson. Nice pass by Megan Turner. Approaching 5 minutes left in the second period. Chatham up 6-1. Great stick there by Turner. Great defense there. Get the puck out. Uh-oh. And that is a goal for Chatham. I am trying to get the number on that. Number 11 for Chatham, Georgia Tully. 4:49 to go, second period, 7-1 Chatham. On the ice for the Cougars, Ash Janagan, Gina Agnone, Anna Waller, Courtney Domber, Emerson Murphy. Ash Janaga taking the faceoff for the blue and gold Cranford Cougars. And here comes Emerson Murphy again. She has the lone Cranford Cougar goal. Murphy flips it into Chatham's end. Nice clear there. I think it might have been Domber, number 18. I'm not sure of that. 4 minutes to go, second period. All right, so coming on, Isabella Onisco, number 14. Emma Grace Pachkowski, 43. Alex McCoy, number 4. Megan Turner, 6. Nice play by Natalia Schneller there. Another face-off in the Cranford Cougar end. Alexandra McCoy takes the face-off for the Cougars. Emma Grace Patchkowski gives it an effort, but Chatham does control. 3:10 to go, second period. Great D by McCoy. Will be an icing call. Alyssa Boris comes in. 36 Emerson Murphy, 43 Emma Grace Patchkowski, 14 Isabella Nisco, and number 4 Alex McCoy on the ice right now for the Cranford Cougars. Chatham wide shot out in front of the Cranford's net, and here comes Murphy trying to build a little momentum. She's got Patchkowski and Anisco with her. Is that a holding on Chatham? That is our first penalty, holding on Chatham, and a two-minute penalty. Cranford Cougars will have a one skater advantage. That is our first penalty of the contest. So we call this a power play. The Cougars are on a power play. So we have Boris on the ice, Murphy, Anisco, McCoy, and Patchkowski, I believe, to try to convert this power play. 2-minute penalty for holding on Chatham. Murphy. Okay, Chatham clears it out. Boris almost pokes it away from Chatham. Boris controls the puck behind her net. Taken away by number 6, Ella Chung for Chatham. And here comes Emerson Murphy. Full head of steam. Here we go. Let's see if we can convert this. She's got an Isco. Oh. Oh. Ice. The puck popped out. It's loose in front of the net. Cranford could not get it in there. Murphy doing everything she can to keep it in Chatham's end of the ice. One minute to go, second period. Nice move there. Oh, there we go! Great pass by McCoy. Emma Grace could not convert. Great pass in there by Cranford. Domber and Schneller on defense for the Cougars. And there goes Sienna Griffin trying to make something happen out there. Both teams at full strength for the last 10 seconds here. Puck is loose in front of the net. And Chatham does convert, goal by number two, Josie Pruss. That will give Chatham an 8-1 lead with 4 seconds to go in this second period. Kaylee Fitzpatrick to take the faceoff. Julie O'Lear. And that will be the end of the second period with Chatham holding an 8-1 advantage. So this will be the third and final period. The girls' rules are 3 15-minute period, and we have 1 minute in between periods. I do want to mention the girls, as I mentioned at the top of this broadcast, at the top of this game, Coach Hurley has 30 girls between varsity and JV. Each night he sends different girls to the games. He makes the rosters the night before. So the other girls that are not playing tonight, number 13, Natalie Caston, number 29, Anna McCabe, number 2, Ariana Mira, number 10, Grace Mikesell, number 37, Anna Mufti, number 11, Paige Nataline, 25, Amber Reynolds, number 17, Mia Rossetti, and Savannah Sassy, number 8. They did not suit up tonight. Once again, Coach Hurley makes the lineup the night before to rotate his 30 players. So here we go on this senior night, last period. And as my partner Michael Plick and I always say, it is great to bring a senior night, a very exciting night for the parents and loved ones of our players. And it's always great to see the Cougar faithful out, which they are tonight, to support Cranford Athletics. Okay, Chatham up 8-1. Donburn Murphy on defense here as Chatham making a little run here. Julie O'Lear, number 9 on the ice. Number 6, Megan Turner. 26, Sienna Griffin. We have an offside call there. We'll have a face-off. Olivia Torzon took that face-off for the Cougars. Saved by Yeager. That the official had to grab that puck out of her glove. Torzon on the face-off again. 14 minutes to go in the contest. I do want to make a note when I was talking to Hurley. I believe you said there's only about 15 or so varsity programs in the state, which I thought was so low, but he said it is up and coming. More schools are ready to jump in because there's so little teams in the state. They have gone out of state. I know we've had at least one game in Pennsylvania, but in the years to come, we will see, Coach Hurley has assured us, we'll see many more high schools adding girls hockey to their athletic departments. Shot by Chatham Yeager, another save. 13 minutes to go. 8-1 Chatham, controlling the puck. Torzone trying to steal that one. Megan Turner runs that down over there in the corner. And here comes Schneller. Oh. Almost took it to the house for a shot. Denied by Chatham. And Schneller makes that defensive play down there. Maddie Swanson gave it a chase for Cranford. Alyssa Boris, nice play in there for the Cranford Cougars. Isabella Stoppas, number 19 on the ice for the Cougars. Boris, nice pass to Gina Agnone. Nice to hear that cowbell. Isabella Stoppas trying to make a play in there, steal the puck, and here comes Murphy. She does steal it. She takes a shot, just missed. Murphy controls the puck. Strong skater, Emerson Murphy. Takes another shot. Great save by Salome Stuthberry, goalie for Chatham. Emma Grace back on the ice. Isabella Nisko on the ice. Alex McCoy. Schneller. And Domber. 10:31 left in the contest. Nice move there by the Chatham player. And of course, Emma Grace makes a great defensive play to steal that puck. Schneller controls the puck behind her goal. Great pass out to Emma Grace Pachkowski. That will be an icing call. Kaylee Fitzpatrick out. Sienna Griffin coming on. Julie O'Lear. Murphy and Turner also on the ice. 8-1 Chatham, 9:35 to go in the contest here from Warnaco Rink in Elizabeth, New Jersey, the home ice for our Cranford Cougars. And here comes Emerson Murphy trying to split the defenders with the shot, defended well by Chatham. Nice play by Turner. Emerson Murphy controls it. Megan Turner just missed that pass. And here comes Chatham. Nice defense by Courtney Domber. I believe that was offsides. We will have a face-off. Maddie Swanson, Olivia Torzon taking the face-off. And Kartnick on the ice. Nice play by Domber. As well as Alyssa Boris. Great play by Emma Yeager, great save. Domber controls the puck. Over to Swanson. Maddie Swanson. Oh. Alyssa Boris with the puck. Up to Kartnick. Over to Swanson, broken up by Chatham. Torzone called for it, could not get the puck over to her. Swanson over in the corner. Boris up to Kartnick. That is offsides. .6:16 to go third period, 8-1 Chatham. Agnone on the ice. Stop is taking the face off for Cranford. And a Waller on the ice. Schneller and Murphy. And here comes Natalia. Nice hustle. And here comes Murphy, trying to go around two, takes a shot. Great save by Stutchberry for Chatham. Stappas almost had a shot there. Controls the puck by, oh. Chatham gets it. Murphy takes another shot. Stutchberry, great between the pipes for Chatham. Onisko back on the ice. As well as McCoy, number four. Emma Grace Pachkowski Murphy and Schneller. Onisco trying to skate it down. Chatham controls. Megan Turner, that is an icing call for Chatham. 4:19 left. Once again, thanks for my cameraman, Mike Fistano, for filming this for TV 35 audience. All right, Boris. Emma Grace, here we go. We have McCoy and Emma Grace. There's a shot by McCoy. Oh! Here comes Chatham. Turner racing back with Chatham. Shot wide. Emma Grace trying to run it down. Oh, that will be an icing. So Fitzpatrick coming on, Griffin coming on, O'Lear. Emerson Murphy. Shot wide by Chatham. Sienna Griffin trying to make things happen out there. Murphy controls the puck in front of her own net. And here comes Murphy. Nice spin move. Backhanded shot and goal! That is a Cranford Cougar goal. Second goal by Murphy, and ring that cowbell, right, Mr. Van Dam? That is 8-2. Both goals by Murphy. So 2:29 to go, and Cranford faithful erupts by the great score by Murphy. Torzone on the faceoff. Swanson. Chatham has it. Let's see if the Cranford can get to put another puck in the net here in the final 2 minutes. Schneller, and here comes Natalia. Here comes Natalia Schneller. Broken up. Natalia skates back to get it. Sends it over to Swanson. Oh, Great play by Swanson there. We are under a minute here. Schneller tries to dump it into Chatham's end. And a Waller gets on the ice here. And here comes Schneller at the 30-second mark. Natalia skating back. Waller going after it in Chatham's end. And oh, Schneller deflects the puck there. Chatham takes a shot off. And that is the end of the game with the score Chatham 8, Cranford Cougars 2. Great to see the Cranford Cougars get out there, skate right over to their goalie, Emma Yeager. Coach Hurley goes on the ice, as well as his assistant coaches, Mike Long, Greg Boris. That is a great sight to see. Our camera, Mike, is on that picture. Sure, Chatham won, but you know what? Cranford Cougars win too. And there the Cougars doing the traditional shaking of hands after a hard-fought contest. Cranford faithful, so happy that we have these girls hockey team. So much thanks to Coach Hurley, assistant coaches Long, Boris, Mr. Torzone, all Cranford Athletics. The town is really supporting this team. Fans are coming out. TV 35, so happy to come here and show this contest to our TV 35 audience. Mike Fastano, thank you. This is Bob Kelly on the inaugural Cranford Girls Hockey Senior Night, saying so long from Warren Echo Arena in Elizabeth. Enjoy your weekend. This is Bob Kelly signing off. We will see you soon. Go Cougars!